Substitute the value of y from the first equation into the second equation and simplify.